Back to Angry Canadian Play Sniper Elite 3. We are continuing on with Halfaya Pass. Halfaya Pass? We're heading there. The bridge. Oh, boom. I'm going for the boom. Sending him off might set up a whole bunch of stuff. Excuse me, dry. There. Is that a shadow of someone? Shot him from far away. Could always run back. Vantage point. Yeah, I sure took him out. Let's see what this way offers. Okay, so can I come up behind him and take him out? Nice and quiet like? I think I can. Nobody else is looking. Up. Uh-huh. take you out, right? Where are you going? This. Okay, we'll go around, see if we can come up behind that guy. Just long enough, buddy. Just long enough. How do I get over there? That's a bridge. Okay. Didn't see that coming, did you, buddy? Anyone else? Liberate the mountain settlements, you mean? I don't care. These are German trucks.
Number one, find those 88s. Find those 88s.
Stealthier this time. Come check the body, though. Grab it.
Wir haben ihn in die Enge getrieben.
Quiet.
Thank you.
What intruder? Crouching right now. Beautiful, but crouching. I see you way over there. Stop. Oh, okay. Okay. Thought I would do something more. I don't know. Oops. Yeah, I gotta go in here.
That racket could mask my shot.
think that masked my shot. Running. And we got three over here. Whoa. Oh my. Whoa. Capacity. Where's the other one? Just some freaking radio operator. Go lie down. You too. God damn it. Did I hit a grenade? Oh. How many goddamn Germans do I have to kill? In this one location. Okay, controller keeps bugging out on me. How do I destroy? How do you destroy? Glad it's wigging out on me now and not while I was fighting people. Now let's go check upstairs for explosives. Cause I don't got none. Explosives. How am I supposed to do this? Shoot these. Right? And die? I'll die. Wait, let's see how. Kill him. artillery, so there's two more.
One down, but there'll be more.
Yeah, they're all up there. All right. That away, right? Or do I have to backtrack? No, it looks like there's a way through there. Okay, so we'll save it there and we'll continue from here at the Halfa Pass next time.